number one in the hood. Ah!
Hey, Carl, welcome to the barbecue.
Okay, Carl, look in the camera.
Zoom in on this. Happy Labor Day!
That was our one balloon.
What do you got in there? I need it in this cooler. My show's about to start. Oh, what the hell is that?
Tofu. Look at that cut of beans.
Okay, have a crappy weekend. Hope your house burns down.
Hey, Carl, we got the real meat right here.
All right, that's what I'm talking about there.
We're flash frying this mother.
You was a man.
Inject me with some cheese.
Submerge!
Hey, while we're waiting, does anybody want to throw the frisbee?
Yeah, go along.
All right, I'm going along now.
Oh, shoot, almost.
I get the ladder.
So, what are you going to do with all that oil?
I'm going to tip it over.
Look, that oil needs to be disposed of properly.
You know the river is over 2 miles from here?
The river is not where it goes.
Thank you, Stephanie. Why don't you go do your nails? The men are eating.
Shay, I want that fryer out of there today.
Hey, can I help you?
Yeah, you can help me pull this into your yard. Frylock don't want it in ours anymore.
We will take it to a proper recycling facility. Okay, you got that in?
Yeah.
Tip it over, then run like hell. So freaking illegal. Hey, where are you?
He did it!
Okay, fine, yeah, run! Oh, God.
I guess you did dump that oil after all, didn't you? Because this is a ticket for it. From the woods.
From the woods?
Yeah. From the woods?
Have we always had this tree out there? I need to be more observant. My wife's always on my back about it.
Who's talking to you? Now get the gasoline. It's blocking the yard.
Well, looks like you got another summon, Shake. And this time it's for setting that big tree on fire.
What are they gonna do? March down here and get me or something?
Oh, yes. Okay, me and my wife need to get out of here.
Ah! Oh! No! I'm too young!
Have you seen my wife?
What are you gonna do to me?
I wish I could tell you, Shake, but I don't know.
I don't care. It's gonna be fun to see.
Can I get you to sign this sheet?
Just sign it? The sheet's already full. Of hair.
All right, I get another one.
Oh, you're not gonna do this. Don't,
hey,
don't do it. No. Oh, God, it hurts so bad. Look at me. They've been using me as a post-it note.
Frylock, you gotta get me out of here.
Get us both out of here. Come on.
Wood court is now in session.
They can't prove it. They're friggin' trees.
Please note Exhibit A. On the wooden video, you will clearly see the accused dumping the oil.
Frylock, I'm telling you, it's not me in that video. Because that's nothing. There's nothing up there.
Advance the wooden video to the accused setting fire to Big Ralph.
Guilty as sin.
His name was Ralph?
Shut up, Shake.
Can we do like a conference or something? I think we need to hire another lawyer here.
Typical filthy humans. You have no respect for us trees.
How do I just say, like, they did it, but they're sorry?
Wait, hold. Did he say that, like, he did it?
You did say that they did it. They're sorry, but they did it.
Yeah, no, not exactly.
Court stenographer, please read the minutes back to me.
Come here.
You don't need to tear it off to read it.
Hang on. I think it's on the front.
Check it again before you...
Oh, wait. It was on the back.
Oh, don't do that.
Oh, here we are. I didn't write anything down. I just drew some stuff.
It says right here on page 53.
Paper made from trees. Seize him.
Seize him. Come on, let's go. Mighty green of you there, Matlock. I see you to wait until now to do that.
You're both guilty as hell. You know that, don't you?
Frylock, that was never proven in the wood court.
I'm making a pond.
I am on a quest to find the person that did... Hey! Hey! I said I wanted level. I don't want a ramp.
Who's paying for all this?
Get in the closet. Hit the lights. This thing is-